Hey guys, Captain Tate here.
G'day, this is... I think I'm Books-a-Daisy.
Oh yeah, we're Sonic and Tails from the last game.
Oh, that's right. Last time we went camping.
Okay, let's try this again. Hey guys, Sonic here.
And Tails, I guess.
And today we're playing Roblox Camping Part 3, the official Camping Part 3.
But we're inside. How are we going to be camping inside?
We're camping inside of a hotel.
Wait, camping inside a hotel?
Yeah.
Is this like when you're a kid and you want to go camping and your mom's like, you can't go camping outside. There's mosquitoes. And she just sets up a tent in the house?
I guess so. Come on, let's begin. Let's choose an elevator.
Left or right? Left or right? Left or right?
I said go right, quick.
Go right. Okay.
Inside the elevator.
Let's go. Oh, hello. I ran right into the back wall.
Look, it's Scooby-Doo. Oh yeah, before I forget, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe.
And the bell. Don't forget the bell.
Do it now. Oh, I just got a couple likes already. Look at this. Go. I got Yvonne Ruiz. I got Damien Tala. Demon Princess. Ooh, that's a weird
Ooh,
name.
Demon Princess. They sound like cool people. We should
Sweet.
Hang out with them.
Sweet. Thanks for liking my video. And you just joined the Captain Tate Like Hall of Fame. I just
Hello.
Made that up.
Hello. Thank you for choosing Glumo Hotel. We hope you have a wonderful stay.
Who's saying that? Oh, this guy over here? Or this girl?
Lady behind the desk.
She looks like a vampire.
She looks like a vampire.
Blah, blah.
You take your card from the desk to get into your rooms.
Okay, I got room 302.
302. 302. 302.
302. Okay, 302. I got 302.
Yay!
We got the same room key. All right.
Wait, you're sharing
roommates.
With me?
Yeah.
I want to share with you. You snore.
Room 302, where are you?
301.
I love going on vacation.
302.
All right, key card?
5.
Okay.
Oh, there we go.
All right, we're inside. What a lovely room.
It's
pretty.
Oh, toilet. Hello.
Yummy,
oh,
yummy.
Hello.
That's You're me. In a toilet? Okay, that's okay.
I'll wait. There's no shower. How are we supposed to get clean? That's weird.
Now what do we do? Are you sleeping already?
Yeah, I'm going nice.
Oh, I want to go to sleep.
Yeah, the bed
Look
goes... Look at you.
I sleep backwards.
I sleep sideways.
This is where I thrash. Why is it getting dark?
Dun, dun, dun.
I'm scared. Where's my teddy? Teddy? There's no teddy.
No, you just got a waffle to keep you warm.
I forgot my... Why is it snowing? I thought it was summertime.
Oh, it's snowing in the summer.
Oh, what was that? Did you touch something?
Wait, is that an alarm?
Attention, please.
Oh, listen.
There has been a report of an emergency.
Really?
Proceed calmly to the nearest exit. And leave the building immediately.
Tails, would you touch?
Do not use the elevators. Use
nothing.
Stairwells where necessary.
Wait, they have elevators?
Okay.
They told us they had no elevators.
We better get out of here. Nervous eater.
Oh,
nervous eater.
What was that noise? Oh, that was you. Okay, stairwells.
Attention, please.
Okay, we're leaving. We heard you the first 18 times. Lady, relax.
Come on, Tails.
Oh,
I got hurt.
Oh, I fell.
Me too.
The stairs were broken. Oh, what is that thing?
What thing? What's happening?
You didn't see that?
I didn't see anything. What happened?
There was a guy by the door.
Oh, was there? Hello?
We Mister? Can't evacuate with the blizzard.
Oh, man, a blizzard in the middle of summertime? This is really strange.
Wait, I didn't see a lizard. I thought it was snowing outside.
A blizzard, that means snow.
Oh, blizzard. Oh. It was probably a false alarm or testing. I guess you would head back to our rooms?
Oh, you said go back to our rooms.
Specky Woods campsite, 3 miles.
Oh, wow, wait a minute. I recognize that place.
The stairs seem to be damaged or something. Yeah, didn't you guys fall down it too?
We can't get back up unless we go into the elevator. Oh, who are you?
Look,
oh, you scared me.
Look.
Huh?
Look.
What?
It's a cat. Look over here in the corner.
Books
we
today,
should bring
I
him
mean,
with
tails.
Us.
Everybody's going inside
oh,
the elevator.
Okay,
they're going to leave
the
us.
Elevator.
They're going to leave
a tiny
us.
Cat.
They're going to
no!
leave us. There's a... Oh, a thing. A
get
thing.
Inside.
What is that thing? What is,
get inside.
It just killed me. You and your cats. What the heck, man?
This
Seriously.
Situation is far too dangerous. We need to stay together.
Yeah, do you see that thing? It came out. I was like, and I was like, what the heck?
Maybe the cat's bad. Do you think it was the cat?
I'm Sonic. You can't be messing with me.
Whoa, buddy. Settle down.
Way.
Settle down, buddy.
This guy's an egghead.
Guys,
wow.
Why are we still in the elevator?
You have a golden play button. I want that.
Oh.
I'm going to take that. Is that cool?
No, you can't take his golden play
go
button.
Gotta go fast.
You have to earn
it's
your
mine.
Own.
It's mine.
Earn
you
your
see
own.
Nothing. Do.
Where are we going, by the way?
I don't know.
Did somebody press a button?
Elevator.
Oh, we're pressing buttons.
Weird, like, sausage in here.
Third
were you eating
floor.
Something?
Let's go to the roof.
I'm drinking me a latte.
Or the basement.
Latte time. That's right.
I don't know what's happening.
I just did that. All right, Tails, I think we should hide in the corner just in case because I have a feeling that monster's going to come out and go, ugh!
Yeah,
like
I don't think
before.
He likes us being here very much.
He's all touchy and feely and bitey and eaty.
Oh, 301.
We're going to room 301, okay.
Why is everybody falling through the floor?
I don't know. Oh, boy.
What
Look
is happening?
Oh, no. Okay, what are we doing here?
I don't know. Let's 301? Room to 301.
Oh, wow. Get out of my head.
Get out of my head.
Is everybody going to sleep? Really?
Oh, I don't know. Everybody's
sleeping.
Got books. This is a good room. It's got books. It's got reading material.
This room is weird. It smells weird.
That's just you. Look at this guy. Look.
Huh?
This is where he thrashes. That person has a cat on their shoulder that has a shark on its.
Oh, someone's at the door. You go answer.
That's the pizza.
I'm going to hang out and eat my waffle.
I ordered pizzas while.
Who is it? Hi there.
We're just on our way down to the exit when we saw you guys returning to your room.
They're a bunch of kids.
Oh,
don't let them in here.
What?
The alarm seems to have stopped now.
Do you have any idea what it was about?
It was some sort of emergency.
There was a tall, dark entity in the lobby.
Yeah.
There's a huge, scary monster roaming the hotel. I said it better. Dark roaming entity.
Well, duh, and it attacked me.
I'm not looking for sarcastic jokes right now. We're all tired, and my family has an exhausting day of camping planned.
You guys, if you hang out there, you're going to die. I'm telling you.
That thing was really, really angry. Let them go, because it'll eat them. We're returning to our rooms. You do that.
All right, see you later, weird family. I bet you they're the ones. They're probably the monster. That's probably the monster hiding right there in plain sight.
Are you being Scooby-Doo?
Bye.
See you later,
Mr. Jenkins.
Blame everybody to be the monster?
Yeah, it's a red herring. Uh-huh.
Red herring?
Uh-huh, he's from Scooby-Doo.
There was a phone in the lobby. If we can reach it, we can call for rescue.
All right, go ahead. Have fun. I'm going to hang out over here.
We'll stay here, so if you guys die, there'll be somebody to repopulate the earth.
You think they have cookies down there, though?
I have no idea.
I can use a cookie right now.
Why are you guys going that way?
I don't know. Follow the crowd.
No.
I've played this before.
Don't follow the crowd.
All right, fine. To the lobby. Wait a second. Something.
Why are we in the elevator?
I don't know. Suddenly I got warped here.
Stairs.
It was weird. I thought I saw something, but it was just him. I thought it was a monster. Who's doing that?
Oh boy. Now we're stuck in an elevator. Has no
candle.
No.
Candlelight. It's okay. I got this. I'm prepared.
What's next? Ooh, look at this.
It's red. What do these symbols mean?
I don't know, but this is kind of freaky. I feel like we should stay. The elevator must be malfunctioning. Some sort of secret floor deep underground below the hotel.
Underground? How do we get underground?
Why do you have a waffle?
I don't know. It's waffle time. I'm drinking my drink just in case. Energy drink time.
Let's get out of here quickly. That's what I said.
Yeah, I got my energy drink going. Why is it so loud all of a sudden? I can't. Parkour? Are you kidding me?
Cursed.
Oh, what?
I can't see anything. Somebody said it's
the
cursed.
The floor is cursed? Of course it's cursed. It's parkour.
Have you seen it? It's red and glowing. It's definitely not good. I'm gonna die for sure.
Oh, I hear something. It's a noise. Oh, it's stingy. Why is it stinging me?
Oh, that's stingy. Oh, if you wait too long, you get stingy.
Oh, that's whatever. I'm going
over
here.
Hurry up. Quickly, quickly.
Okay, it's all good. I found a room. Oh,
you found a room? Guys, hurry up.
I think this person needs CPR.
Wait, wasn't that the lady from the lobby?
I don't know who that is.
She's deceased.
Wait a minute. And I was up here alone with her?
We know who did it. It was him, the guy in the blue.
Did I turn into the monster? Was that me the whole time?
We need to hurry back to the lobby and call for help. That's where we were going. Weren't we going to the lobby? How did we get sidetracked by dead bodies?
What the heck? I don't understand anymore. What's happening?
Guys, how do we leave?
Let's get out of here now.
The door won't let us out.
I got dead body cooties. I was touching that
thing.
I was trying to resuscitate it.
Yes.
CPR, spur.
Come on, let's go. No spur. Let's go.
Oh, ladder?
Spur.
Where did this ladder come from?
That just dropped down from the ceiling, because that's not creepy at all.
I know. I think someone's messing with us. It's probably the puppet master.
Yeah, that totally means that, you know, it's safe to climb up it.
All right, I hear some Mario sounds.
Oh,
what's happening?
That was me. I took a vitamin.
Okay, I thought I heard Super Mario. This guy was going through the floor. See that?
So were you. Oh, again? Oh, we're going to have to climb out the roof. You watch.
Not again. It's broken. It's probably the monster chewing on the cables.
Probably is.
He's going to come at us.
See? If we climb up through the elevator shaft, we can still make it. I told you.
All right, quick.
That's what they always do, but then the elevator falls and everybody dies.
Get on my shoulders. Oh, forget it.
They're just going to give us a ladder. It's fine.
Ladder.
Make sure you climb up the right way, though. Don't climb up the back like me.
Okay, it's all good. We're inside of an elevator shaft. Oh, we got to do some more parkouring. This is difficult.
I can't see anything.
I know. It's all crazy. Okay, I didn't just die. Everything's cool.
I don't know what you do.
I don't know. It's a weird fog. Huh? What?
I don't know.
Okay. Someone's trying to open a door. Who's doing that?
Guys, don't do that.
Oh, look, it's the monster's trying to bust through the door.
Which door? I don't know where the door is. I can't see the hallway. It's locked from the outside.
Oh, is it really?
Why would you lock a door from the outside?
Who's doing that? Is that you, Pizza Man?
Somebody just told you to stop being dead.
Have fun storming the castle. Get it?
Okay.
All right.
Why are we storming castles?
I don't know.
Are you with me?
Gotta go fast.
Are you here?
I'm right behind you. Just relax.
Just checking.
It's all good. I'm gonna drink some more of this coffee. This coffee's good.
Oh, is that a rat? There's rats! Oh gosh, there's rats!
I hate rats. There was a buddy.
There's rats.
I mean, whatever. I'm not scared. I'll kick it.
This is where we start. I'm outside.
Kick it right in the rat ding ding.
Are you here?
I'm outside in the snow. It's so cold.
You're Sonic. Run around in circles. You'll be fast.
I don't have a jacket on. I'm gonna catch a cold.
You'll fastly warm up. You'll be fine. Hey, do you want to build a snowman?
I definitely don't. I'm in a bad mood now. I hate the cold.
We made it to the roof.
Yay.
We made it to the roof. Yay. Wait, we better move out of the way. The helicopter.
Oh, I hear a monster.
Uh-oh.
Was that me farting?
Oh, no.
Did I say that loud? I didn't say that, did I?
It's super gross.
Waffle, waffle, waffles.
Oh, I hear waffles. I was like, I hear something.
It was waffle time. Hey,
it's waffle time.
Look, it's a monster. You want a waffle, dude? He doesn't want monsters. Oh, he doesn't like waffles.
He likes to shoot
red things at me.
Is that?
Why are you shooting red things?
Oh, you're farting red.
How dare you?
That was actually super cool.
I'm gonna drink this.
Watch out of the way.
Okay.
There's more of those red things.
All right. Where's he at? How do we defeat him?
I don't know. Oh!
I'm gonna go after him. Waffle
it's like
time.
A dragon.
Ooh, kung fu.
Dude, don't get up close. What are you, cray cray?
I was doing some kung fu with my waffle.
No, you're not very good at kung fu, so leave him alone.
Stop shooting that stuff. Ooh, how do we defeat him?
I have no idea. Are we supposed to defeat him or are we supposed to just avoid
getting dead?
Ding,
kick. Ding, ding. Look, I'm riding his back.
Oh, I jumped off the side of the building. Don't jump off the side of the building.
I'm trying to kill him. Hold on, I'm taking care of this guy.
Oh, no.
He's making noises at me.
We can't wait this long for rescue to arrive. Let's get out of here. Oh, the doors are open.
Okay, fine.
Let's go.
See you later.
Watch out for the red stuff, though.
Don't let the door hit you on the way out.
Yeah, please don't.
Whatever it's called.
Through the stairwell to get to the lobby to back to your room. What?
Back to
my
room?
Why would I go back to my room?
There's
wait, 402, our room's right here.
Monster's on the roof. He's messing around up there.
I don't care. Let him do what he wants.
You see, I tried to kick him in his ding-ding. That was kind of cool, right?
Yeah, you didn't succeed, though. It was not very helpful.
I was riding on his back.
Okay, I better hide in bed.
Time to sleep. Sleepy time.
Maybe
it was just a dream.
I think this is just my mom's way of getting me to go to bed. Or was it just a bad dream?
So tired. That coffee kept me up though a little bit.
That must be room service. You ordered room service?
Of course I did.
Did you get me pancakes?
Got everything. Got everything on the menu.
I love pancakes.
See, here it comes.
Why do I feel like it's not going to be pancakes?
Oh, I can't wait for the pizza.
Oh,
that's not what I wanted.
That was not pancakes.
That was the monster.
Wait, that's one of those secret things on the hotel restaurant.
Wait a minute, hold on. We were the room service.
Oh,
yeah.
He was delivered and he was
fattening me up with all those waffles.
Oh,
and coffee.
Bro.
Oh, man, you're crazy.
That's gross.
Evil monster.
I don't want to be room service.
All right, that was a really weird game, guys. I had a hard time with that one.
Super bizarre. It's making my head spin.
Timo was riding his back, though. That was kind of fun.
Yeah,
like a ride at Playland.
He was supposed to do that, though.
Whatever. With that being said, this is Captain signing off from a good friend, Booksazy, aka Tails. This was Camping Part 3, The Hotel. If you like this video, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe to our page.
Ding, 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 and don't hit the bell so you get, you know, service at the front desk. You know, when you get up there, you press the ding, ding bell.
Have a great night. Bye.
Bye, guys.
Whee.
Bye.
Wait, we're doing this all over again?
Go back. Let's go back in.
No.
You don't want to be room service?
No.
Can we get pancakes this time? I ordered pancakes.
Yes.
Super upset.